Hey everybody, how's it going? It's me, Picky Chris here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play a Metroid 2 Remake. And I am literally playing this with a GameCube controller. I feel this is going to make it a lot much more harder for me than it already is. Okay. On second thought, maybe not. I'm back in this place. Wait, where am I going? Actually, I feel it's a bit sensible for me to go down there. Okay, so in case you guys weren't aware, at least as of right now, the project has been shut down by Nintendo. I totally did see this coming, seeing that what they always do is constantly asinine, but yeah, the project's permanently down for good, which means we will not be able to get it in our hands anymore. Which is extremely disappointing, because I really like this. And I feel this is exactly what Nintendo should have done for the series' 60th anniversary. I'm sorry, 30th anniversary. But no, they decided to just leave it in the dust. You know, thrown into the... Okay, what the hell? Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, the frame rate's starting to choke. Okay, what the hell is going on? Seriously? Either it's just my computer, or maybe it might just be my recording software. I have no idea. I mean, the frame rate was pretty stable the last time I tested this out. I have a feeling this is supposed to be at 60 frames per second. If that's the case, then I probably might need to play this on a different computer. So, yeah, But anyways, I'm kind of pissed off about this, honestly. Because, again, I really like this a lot. It's a pretty cool project. And I seriously do think that Wait, I already said that, didn't I? Okay, yeah, I did. Come on, stop choking! Come on, stop it! You know what? I'm gonna go back to the save point, save, go into my other computer, and then I'm going to continue on from there. This is fucking ridiculous. I just do not understand why it is this way. When it was working pretty fine the other day. Ow. Okay. Yeah, I think I might as well just play this on my other computer. My much stronger one, because this computer I'm on does not have the power that my other one has. My other one has a GTX 970. Which is pretty powerful compared to this one. So, I'll be right back. Gonna go on the other computer, get this game set up, and then we'll continue on from here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.